that happens, we will get a lot of benefit. Meaning, if we put this location on the map, more manufacturers will come in for such things. The surrounding will develop also. Because just like how the Sri Parambadur track, in Sri Parambadur you have the track, came up long back. Now you have Chennai, Tamil Nadu is considered an auto manufacturer, TVS is there. So similarly, this entire surrounding area is happening.
Every day, almost we're facing a lot of issues with farmers coming in, threatening our people, making them stop. Right? And then we come and then we also inform the teacher and he's also doing his best. But I guess till we resolve it, it's going to be a continuous journey. There are five names. So, which is why they are coming and making us stop. Because we approached and they have the correct documentation. We don't know what is the truth behind it, but they tell us they are not the same farmers.
What is that they are coming and doing
here? Here, they are not. They stop the work, they are threatening our people.
Three phases.
First phase is the race track. Basically, what you're seeing here is phase one. The race track, hotel, ship product, off road course, medical center. Phase two is what you are not in green, and phase three is what you are not in green. 18 plus 18.
When did this work start?